Yeah, that's absolutely true. But I have to be realistic. I have a 9 years old horse and Fiumicino is 10. So I have really good horses for the future. And I really go for the team. I think that that's also where I can try to reach the podium, where I have a good chance. And individual, yeah, it's a little bit too soon for my young horses. And you see it now also on Long John. He jumped really great in the jump off again, but I can't get the speed yet. He needs more experience. No, not really, because what I said, for me, is the most important is the team. And I really go for the team podium. I hope so. That's the goal, and I think we have a strong team. We didn't have all the luck till now, but that can turn very fast, and then we have good riders, we have good horses, so I'm very positive.